Poor Rabbit finds itself lost in a lion's enclosure at a zoo, and when it runs, the lions chase the fluffy bunny until it kills it. It's obvious the rabbit was at the wrong place at the wrong time and paid with its life. Rabbits are not exactly the ideal prey for massive lions, but I guess when a lion like the one in this video encounters one,
the rabbit stabbed it.
It grabs it if it can, and that's just what this lion does. I guess this is considered an appetizer for the feline.